Hi, welcome to week 4. This week we will begin to look at software and other tools for creating and evaluating content. You will be provided with step-by-step guides, demonstrations of assistive technology, and other resources to assist in maintaining compliance with the standards and guidelines discussed in week 3. At the conclusion of this week and the course, you will have developed the knowledge and skills necessary to reduce the academic barriers often faced by students with disabilities.